Hello, this is Typhus. Come back to another Minecraft Let's Play video. And before we send this in, no, my voice is perfectly fine. It's just when I'm recording this, it's late at night. I have a little half minute video. Watch it. So yeah, it kind of is a last minute video, but at the same point, because guys, basically what happens is I'm one of those perfect persons. Is if you're building something and then you build it six blocks, and you go 6 blocks in one direction, and I have to put a double door in. So if 5 blocks, I've got to put one door in. I've got to have some extra foot. And that's the same when it comes to uploading a video. So I'm gonna leave, and then I'll let you know what I'm doing. And because this really is such a last minute video, no, I'm not starting nothing. But I am going to put down to the channel shut, just to check. Oh no, no, I shouldn't have done that. Wee, don't jump. And guys, if you're wondering how I did this pattern, I've got a thing. I've got a fortune. Sorry, that's guys, but I've got. Back with all my pickaxe. Sorry about this guys, but this is kind of sweat. Tepson's kind of showing you what I go through. And for certain things like using wool. But you might wonder why I did that, but that's 3 chests. 2 swords of poppers. See, one iron golem is right to this. Let's see, there's the other. Hey Tom, hey Sparkle. And I'm only really popping this week to ask them again what they really want in it. Gecko's got, guys, that's the last episode. Dinner bone snappy. Couple. Oh my god. I'll leave that in there, because I've got to get materials too. They want 2 more dogs. No. I will quickly go show you something. This is Wolf's dog house. Yeah, cheap. Because no one can get that much iron. Like, that many iron blocks. He's got 1 cat, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 dogs. Now, considering I've got a blooper anyway, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The last 3 are part of it. 2 dogs on bottom, 3 there. That's 5, 6, 7. 7. 11, 14 tops I've got. 14. So in this world there will be... there'll be 24 dogs in this world. Now, I don't know what's going to happen to Wolfus. I don't know if Wolfus is coming back or not. But... if he's not coming back, I might claim the dogs. Playing a dog would be a very nice thing. Oh, okay. Nappy. Cinnabo. What are you doing? Now guys, you might think, oh, you mean you can't, you've got dog catching in hand. Guys, I've got no leads on me right now, but in between videos, from around the materials, I see some dogs that are down there. Usually I used to bleed, run them, and I think, well, I won't tame them, I'll tame them in video. I'll pop there very quickly. Usually it'd be perfect just getting health back up. Guys, yeah, Dinnerbone is... I'm happy there's a new Dinnerbone. I'm happy it's not my dog. Because if you don't know what happened to the last Dinnerbone, he died. I can't exactly remember how. Guys, yeah, Snappy's a girl's name, that's why it's magenta or purple colour. So it's Sparky, Tom, Dinnerbone, and then poor old Snappy. She's by herself with girls. So, yeah, so guys, I realised, and I'm so happy with my new shovel. So yeah guys, if you want to do it, go back while I've spawned snow golems in before. You're wondering, ah, oh, how can this not spawn? Like, it's not desert or anything. It's because it's a desert. Not desert, but it's a sand biome. And you can probably see from down there. I didn't change all of that, I just changed the main parts of it in between videos. And guys, it took me ages. Ages. It was from all the dirt I gathered up, like, just to prove. I never did the balls. I just left them the way they were, I thought. Well, I don't know where it is, I don't know if I had one, because going back to the point, I didn't know whether it was spawned in or wanted. And I did name a quest for the end dragon, so I thought, right, I'll plop one there, and I'll build a big one for one, at the point where I thought, I'll get away with it. You see, I cheated, and it was supposed to be a funny joke. I barely ever use it anymore. And that's what I use when I do use it. It's the one over there, and then the end portal's obviously over there. And I sometimes use the end portal down over there. If you're wondering why I haven't got the end portal in my house, it's because going back at that point, I didn't think, like, thinking, oh, there's no point. them. See, now guys, I honestly thought, when my next record, which, today, I am building a doghouse for them, I thought, well, it's gonna be a bit of a pain, it drives me nuts, uploading, so it's supposed to be odd number, then even number at the end of the week, so it went even number, then odd number things, which I thought, right. Then when they wanted to move off, I was like, right, so building, right, yeah, I can upload that. Got rid of that for two episodes. And now I thought, right, but their dogs will need a dog house. And so I thought, guys, you never give me a report job. Well, in fact, I never did take a report job. Yeah guys, the reason I have this, like, you probably did know this, I bought the wrong thing. First of all, this will stay the way it is. And that's the reason he died. And yeah guys, I love my shovel, it's just a bit too powerful. I'm breaking 3, efficiency 4 and silk touch 1. Crafting table. Wait, why do I need a crafting table? There's one right here. So, yeah, the reason I'm not taking a dog is because I've got not going to the work incorporated place the dogs work. It's because I've got these four. And because I'm working so close to their hind, get with it. Now guys, this fridge is not going to be pure and innocent building. I can't get things like prismarine blocks in my world. I can't. Okay, that's what I mean, but I wanna do a bit more. First thing, so yeah. And the reason my voice is low is because that's what time I'm recording. I know you might think, yeah, but it's a bit late for you to be recording. It is, but it isn't. point behind it is, I've been very, like, do you know the fact that, that a bit of a history, bit of a lesson here, but the owls, they sleep in the day, but alright, at night, I'm very similar. I sleep, but I'm first sleep in the day, but I'm a pain when it comes to having that. What better it'd be is, you just do, my doghouse was made out of dark oak. And these trees here are not to be cut down, but there are. Guys, there is no roof on this, so if someone can find somewhere getting ladders, climbing up on there, or finding a pickaxe and getting the emeralds and blackmailing or someone for that mate, they would be pretty good. I don't know why, but I'm literally. I don't want mushrooms, I don't want acacia, I don't want dark oak. This is what I want, jungle! And guys, if you don't know what creative mode, which is what I'm going to quickly show you, is that be that? I don't know if I'll do like the other tips and tricks. But if you want A, you don't need to use firework rocket. You don't even need to, you can hold A. But ow, that hurt a lot. Few pieces of steak should do. Yeah guys, this is not a proper build and episode, it's more of a new things, like not necessarily new things, like anything that I need to build, but for some reason if I've uploaded part of a video, not by the other part, which I think I did, I will do a video. Like I'll try and find something to do and it'll be about quest and then I'll try and do it though. Like. I don't want to knock down this too much of a big tree. And guys, when I say small, these are pretty small trees. My god, this doghouse is not going to be big. I don't even think it's going to be big. Now I've got just over 2 stacks of wood now. 2 stacks and 40. So nearly 3 stacks in theory. You need to just grab a bit of sand. That's the reason I'm not going to use the big. Right, the reason I've got a stake on me is because it's usually for my dogs if they get injured. only want roughly this stuff. No, I can't be because I'm not that. And guys, that's the reason why I got Creative Mode on. It's literally for video purposes only. That's where I'm going. Because I told Wolfscamp, actually, I just want to see that really, very quickly. I can't believe I spent most of the time gathering all of this. This is the little grave that Wolf's built that I chuck my dogs in. Believe it or not, this is what Wolf has made. This is what I made. Can't turn it to mine because I don't know if Wolf's ever come back in the video because he said Minecraft got pretty boring. But like I said, the last few days I've been at Scott's, so we roughly played a lot of Minecraft. Rip Dinnerbone and Rip Tallulah, two of my favourite dogs. Not the only dogs I've died, but guys, what happened is dies a dog in two videos and that lot. And I found a new dog, tamed it, just called it that name. Got to a point where I ended up believing it was that dog. Right, everything turns coming out. But the first time often I use these furnaces. That's just fair that charcoal. But yeah, like guys, this world, I am bad for organization. And I got all them from literally. Where is it from? I'm going around. Never bought this. Guys, these are what the Kartiks are in the world for if you park your boat or you park your horse. I call them Kartik for a point. This is what the modern car looks like in Minecraft. Beep, 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 beep. I just made up what I thought looked pretty cool path back and I put up you. I was even nice enough, which meant then being forced to ice out a bit, but I used what space I put in his ice. Hello, okay, no. Maybe 25. Dogs in this world, maybe like 26. It's Christmas present from Tigress, he never opened it. Yes, I cheated to get these. Give them a couple of llama spawn eggs and some seeds to tame it. Four parrots. So we originally someone living there and they never changed doors. Oh, okay, no, only made 28. Wait, no, I don't want it to come last. GG block. Yeah, I want it to come like that. It's not gonna be the best, okay? And guys, it shows I should basically be able to get Prismarine and anything to do with Prismarine, and I will show you why I can't and why I should be able to. No, I'm pretty sure Ocean Explorer map. Right now we're walking for the purple beacon. No, there's Guardian spawned in. I spawned a few in. That's why they seem to load. But there's nothing there. So I just thought, alright, I want to use anything to do with Prismarines, anything like that, you get an Ocean Monument. I'm building out of them anyway. I'll use Crate Bird, grab them. And it's what I do in my wall situation. But now concrete's come into the placement. Just a bit of an inside joke, guys. And I just pop them back. But what kind of windows do they have? I want to do them the same. Not cheating. Right, now I just have to find my lapis lazuli. And believe me, lapis lazuli isn't easy. Right, okay, I'll build up some more, put the glass in where I want it. I probably have got enough, I probably collected a bit too much. But this is just a little dog house room. Now I'm doing a glass, not glass floor, but wooden floor. Yes guys, there is obsidian underneath here. Actually no, this looks nice. It's just one problem. Wait, no. Completely forgot about that floor. Now to fit the theme. Damn, I always make too many. And because it's a jungle theme. Now guys, I've got a few recycling plants. This is the easiest one to get to. Now I'm sorry, this video's gone over half an hour. I only expected it to take about 10 minutes, literally. Well, alright, 10 minutes. 10 minutes back getting stuff I need. I don't think I'll do half the things I've done. No, this is a very secret chat. No, that's not the secret chat. The one has fallen yet. This is the very secret chat. Everything armed up with special arrows and things. I had a mental stage going back while I was in Minecraft, not in real life. But guys, this is my mental sword. With fire protection boots, my armor. I don't know. I kind of do like my armor. A few of it's got worthless chambers, but a lot of it's decent. This is the spare Doom Blade, which at some point I probably will rename. And there's a reason I don't use the two of them I've got. It was easier going this way. I shouldn't need more than 24, literally. And I don't know, I'm doing the roof too. Come on guys, it's a fair deal. And this is just showing the progress of what I do. I don't necessarily do it anymore. But time to get dinner bone. Snappy. Sparky and Tomo in the dog house, and then I need to have to go to the very next people. Come on. The little mini dog house, you can look up and look out the windows. And that way, they know if they're safe. Come on, can get leads. Very good girl, Snappy. Now. Go in, dinner bone, Snappy, no. Snappy, it's your new home. Guys, these are their dogs, not mine. Which means I don't have to look after them. But, I will. I look after most people's dogs in this world. It's just they were really nervous about getting dogs. And they said I did a good job, and so they simply asked me to get more dogs. I was very unexpected. At any moment, are you sure you like being upside down? And I consider it's only four dogs since it's staying. It should be big enough. Originally, Tommy. Look at me if you prefer to be called Tom. Look at me if you if you prefer to be called Tommy. I don't know, I'll call you both. Because I'm not using... Wait a minute. Considering the only time they got there is when they sneak home, I don't even notice. But I originally thought they lived in there. The reason it's just called Challenge Shack is because there's... Joseph. Benton. Joe. Benton, Timmy, and Joe. God, I'm not saying you can't have your maps, I'm just saying where they were, they were pain. See your names. And on PC, they would be one big map, not on X. Or actually, Bedrock Edition 2, the new Bet Together. When I say update, the new Bet Together version, they form one big one, because. It's if you put an infinite world, which is a pain, which I've been playing for Drive Scotty. Oh god, it's getting weak. I'm getting tired. I spent most of my time on this recording. So yeah guys, I hope you did enjoy this little... I'll put building a dog house for the villagers. I might put slash behind the scenes because it's kind of was behind the scenes, like you saw how I get everything. If I ever use wall, like for the route I tested before video, how it looked like with concrete, it looked bad, and I did not have this much wall on hand, so I went in creative mode to fill the chest up. And I'm always after gunpowder with the elytra. Now guys, certain mobs are supposed to be a 9 hit attack. This is a 10 attack damage roll. That's got the chance on it. You can just put sharpness 5 on it and it'll be a 10. Literally. I've done that before now. So yeah. I'm always after gunpowder for the elytra. If like you can get a limited, like there's no such thing as a limited supply of rockets. Like creepers, there's always going to be creepers. And paper is made out of sugarcane. You keep growing sugarcane, you'll have a limited supply. And now guys, I think this was one of my, this is my newest mini game. And I think it was an okay. Not as good as I hoped it would be, because I tried basing it off a bit off what Stampy build. But from looking at it, Stampy build is 10 times bigger. And I just didn't have enough space to do decent things, and at one point in between videos, and not my problems and nothing. But Stampy did put a door with things. I might do a piston. I might not, but I've talked for way too long. It's been 40 minutes worth of a video. Considering all I'm supposed to do was... Right now guys, since I put this as a mini ice rink, I'll go back to the topic I was on. I'm just gonna drop a bow. But since I did build this and put an ice rink, I put that roulette, you've got to come right to jump up. These are cheated. This dog heist was pretty much cheated to build them, so was that. It's made out of wool. And if you don't know what the flags are, it's from the country. The reason the Welsh flag's not up there is because the Welsh flag is too hard to build. It's got the Welsh dragon on it, and it's too hard, and I'm not Welsh, I'm English. Which is that flag. Which, two simplest flags out of all of them. Scottish flag's not simple. It's kind of a pain to build in Minecraft because it's got the two lines that go do, and they don't work as good as that. But it looks okay, and you can tell it looks like the Scottish flag. English flag was simplest, and then the Irish flag was even simpler than that. It was nine blocks. Three were green. Is it pepper green? Or is it just green? Oh, it's just green. Oh yeah, that was the nine. White one and orange. The hardest was the British flag. No. Was a colour from each country. The blue and white. The blue, also Scottish, and the white patches with gold, also Scottish. But blue, Scottish. White, obviously Ireland. The red, obviously the English. But it's a bit white. And as people say, oh, yeah, but you've got the English sign that red Swiss stands for Welsh. It's not. It's simply not, because at the point when they did it, well, Wales wasn't part of it. There was three countries that were Great Britain. I don't think Wales was part of it, or it was something. And I consider that Wales. That goes down both ways. Scottish. And then the white Irish. And guys, I'm hoping it doesn't work. But I'll show you quickly. If it does go on hunger, if it just fills me up. Guys, the best thing to do when you do get hunger, or stay talking for another minute, is don't move. Brian Scott is telling me, and I was moving. Now, I don't know how true it is, so this will be a good test for me. I'll try it again by not moving. I'm going to keep trying it until every time I move, I'll try it again. I didn't think it would take any hunger off you. But I don't want to actually control it, and I'm obviously not. This is my support for all this. There you go, guys. Proof. That literally, you don't move, hunger doesn't affect you. And guys, when someone I'm recording this the night, 30 night, literally about half an hour, not half an hour, but about 5-10 minutes after I uploaded the last video, I was recording this as it's getting uploaded. I was like upload that completely wrong. I upload it. But since I tried, I thought, what about the other thing? I'm off the outside. I thought, one late update, and I thought SB's 7th video is it. I thought, right, it's late. I'll upload mine late. Perfect. Then I recorded this. Which it's dark in Minecraft as it is in real life. I've not heard this since it's my mother. And yes, guys, I live with my mother. And you can't say, oh, you're this old and you're my mother. Guys, I'm still a kid. Not necessarily a kid, I'm a teenager. And I'm not even a young teenager. I'm in beginning years of teens. So is Wolfus and so is Brian Scott. Well, Wolfus and Brian Scott are about halfway through it. but yeah, about midway. Other 15. But they're both about this midway through. Two other friends who are 15, not them two. They're older. Yeah, that's something awesome, eh? I could keep going on for hours and hours and hours. And make it to people.
So this is Tigress signing off. Bye.